Oh.
All right. That's the llama for this. Hope you guys heard that at home. I don't know if this airplane is this one. But I probably do have to turn my mic all the way up like that. Just so that you guys can hear me properly. Wow, what the hell is that? Hey, buddy. Of course, you can't hear shit. You can't see the subtitles. Why do they have you unlock the subtitles? I don't understand that. They were reaching for shit at that point. Is that a jetpack? Out of nowhere, we're just gonna start jetpack flying, doing an aerial fight. Serious right now? Okay, I can't get hit by those. That's why they like did something for me. I don't like this. Oh crap. No, that wasn't gonna happen. There you go, shoot him in the balls. Really now. Like I said, they're being real forgiving in this game. I mean, it's appreciated, but still. Really? Oh, come on, that's impossible. That was too far to the left. That was asshole. That was an asshole move. That was way too far to the damn left. Couldn't do nothing about that. Seriously, couldn't do anything about that. That was way too far to the damn left. Come on, man. Look at that. Come on, you can't get there. Green doesn't even stretch out that far. Oh god, fatality. Is the baby up in there? Shot here, what the hell? So now you're just gonna sit down and have a regular chat? So, what happened to the kid? He did or not? What the hell did he just... Okay, this game made no sense. What is he doing? So... What? Okay, this game made entirely no fucking sense. Made no sense. None. He went through all of that just to... I guess if you unlock the subtitles, you would understand it better, but why the hell do you have to unlock subtitles? That is like the dumbest thing. That is the dumbest reason for anything to be unlocked in a game. Oh yeah, we're going to unlock the subtitles because that, you know, that makes complete sense. You know, we're going to put a feature that you have to unlock. Oh, and it's going to be the subtitles, yeah. For different things. It make no damn sense. Come on, man. Surely they could have thought of something better than that. Look at this. This is dumb. And then on top of that, they're way overpriced. Like, who the hell is going to pay like $2 million just to unlock some damn subs? Like, get the fuck out of here. This game was... It was $20. I think it was reasonably priced. It's other things that you can do in there. You know, you can go back and play some of the other stages in some of the areas. If you care to do so. Not me. I don't really give a damn. I didn't really like the game that much. But it was reasonably priced, you know. But what it is, I mean, a good $20 is not that bad, especially if you're a completionist. You can really get your bang for the buck. If I want to download it later, I can. It's just, this game was, it was confusing as fuck. I'm disappointed in it, most definitely. All I can say is that I'm happy I only had to spend $20 for this. Because you have games like this that, you know, don't even give you post-gameplay, but they'll charge you like $50 to $60 for it. And we've seen that happen in 2014, 15, and... We also had that in 2016. There was a couple games that were like that, you know, this year. So, I'm pretty sure there's going to be more in the future. But nevertheless, man, it was just... that ending was just confusing as fuck. Like, I don't know what was going on, you know. Why would you put an unlock... Or why would you put this... Why would you put it to where you needed to unlock the subtitles to understand what was going on in the story? Like, you know, what happened to the kid? You know, again, what happened to the kid? The kid got stolen. I thought he was going back to retrieve him. Apparently not. Or something happened to the kid. Like, it just wasn't explained. They were just remaking a 1980s game and just... Yeah, they just put something together. You know, I didn't... They could have did without making this game if they were going to do it like this, though. But, yeah... it's okay. It's not a completely terrible, but it's some things that I would definitely change. Again, I wouldn't make it to where you had to unlock the subtitles. That's the first of all, that's like just stupid. you know, they're just trying to put some false effort, you know, put something in the game to where you would put more effort than necessary in order to unlock something that you shouldn't even have to unlock in a video game in the first place. Secondly, the story makes no damn sense, so whatever. It is what it is, though. I mean, I got my time worth out of it. So, thank you guys for watching Shadow of the Beast. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah. And I'm done. Fucking done.